News 110, Australian Prime Minister hints at end to COVID zero amid protests and record infections. Australian Prime Minister Scott Morrison hinted at an end to the country's zero COVID-19 infections strategy in an opinion piece published Sunday, warning Australians to expect a rise in infection as restrictions relax. Morrison's article comes as Sydney, Australia's largest city, recorded 830 confirmed COVID-19 cases in the past 24 hours, its highest number of daily new infections yet despite being in a strict lockdown since late June. Australia has been one of the number of countries, including China and New Zealand, which have attempted to completely eradicate COVID-19 inside their borders, and until recently, the strategy had been largely successful. To date, Australia has seen just 44,026 confirmed COVID cases and 981 deaths. But several major Australian cities, including Sydney, Melbourne, and the capital Canberra, are under lockdown as authorities struggle to contain an outbreak of the COVID-19 Delta variant. Thousands of Australians took to the streets of Melbourne and Sydney to protest against the long lockdowns, leading to hundreds of arrests. At least 7 police officers were injured during violent clashes.